you don't want your legs to get too close together, you want to push them apart. Yep, like that. And hold them right like that while we move. Now when you go up the hill, you stand sideways and step sideways.
There you go.
Keep going. You gotta keep your legs really sideways, because if they aren't sideways, they'll start to slide down the mountain.